So I want to show you how to change out fluorescent bulbs. So check out the kitchen light. Watch what happens when I turn it on. See that? Now, it is kind of like, it's probably been pushed further than it should have. You don't want to let the bulbs burn out completely.